Chinese researchers have discovered a new strain of swine flu, which reportedly has the potential to become a pandemic. ABS-CBN correspondent April Orfales with the details. April, go ahead.
During the Philippine Year of Animal Industries, now taking precautions after researchers in China have discovered a new type of swine flu called the G4. It is capable of triggering a pandemic, according to a study published Monday in the U.S. science journal PNAS. It is genetically descended from the H1N1 strain that caused a pandemic in 2009. The researchers carried out various experiments, including on ferrets, which are widely used in flu studies because they experience similar symptoms to humans, principally fever, coughing, and sneezing. G4 was observed to be highly infectious, replicating in human cells and causing more serious symptoms in ferrets than other viruses. BAI's director, Dr. Ronnie Domingo, says the risk of the virus entering the Philippines has largely declined after the country banned the importation of pork and chicken from China. However, he says the problem will lie on the entry of smuggled meat products, as these do not go through quarantine inspection before being sold in the market. Agriculture group CINAG is calling for the ban on importation as well as the first border control. CINAG Chairman Rosendo Saw says all products entering the country must undergo 100% inspection before being registered by the Bureau of Customs. This way, all products will be thoroughly screened for any virus before being sent into cold storages and markets. As of now, the country isn't practicing the said method, which makes it vulnerable to viruses, he says. As for the BAI, Dr. Ronnie Domingo says they are coordinating with the Bureau of Customs on how to consolidate and integrate all operations of government agencies in terms of border protection. That's it for now. Rain, ABS-CBN News, April Garfales.